We have an interesting build here. This is an AR-10 that someone wanted a side charging handle. So they literally milled out the side of the receiver and drilled a hole in the bolt. And yes, it's still semi-auto, but you can now bust your thumbs off if you wanted to. Can you imagine what kind of speed that comes back? I mean, of course, you're not in the way, but that thing's flying. That is interesting.